Can you remember Garland? So Garland, remember? Garland. So Madin is like Garland. Okay, it is here Marfu. Okay, we are going to learn in book 3 about this kind of nouns, inshallah. So remember, you cannot say Fialun Madun. It will be Fialun Madin. It's Madin is Marfu here. And then Fialun Mudariun. And then Fialu Amrin. This is, what do you see in Fialu Amrin? What kind of a compound is that? Mudaf, Mudaf, MashaAllah. So Khuz here is Fialu Amr. What is the meaning of Khuz? What did you say? No. You take. What is it? You take. So Khuz is a verb. Where is the file then? Mustatir. Takdiruhu anta. Are you with me? Okay. Inshallah, we are going to learn. Lesson number 14 of this book, you know, introduces Fi'al Amr. But inshallah, we will start doing Fi'al Amr by the 10th lesson. So that you are strong when it comes in front of you. Khuz haza. Okay, brothers and sisters. If I say khuz is fi'al, where is the fa'il? It is mustatir. Always. Anta. You take. Okay. Take what? Take what? See? You ask that question, what? It fits here. So it means it will need maf'ulun bihi. So where is your maf'ulun bihi? Haza, mashallah. MashaAllah. But then if Hada is maf'ulun bihi, then what is this? Al-Kamisa Badal. MashaAllah. See how easy it becomes. Now why is the Kamisa and not Kamisu? Yes. Because Mubdal Minhu is Mansub. Haza here is Mansub. Are you with me? Because Maf'ulun Bihi is always Mansub. So khud, take, you take. Take what? This. So haza is mansub. And then al-kamisa is your badal. Mashallah, mashallah. Okay. Hati zaka ya ummi. Now this is another amar. Hati is also amar. We're going to learn extra about it. Hati. Do you see hati, brothers and sisters? What is the meaning of it? Bring. Where is the file? Yeah, yeah. Not as ya mutakallam. Ya of anti. What is it? Ya of anti. Anti, ya is your file. And what is the meaning of ya here? Muannas. Muannas. We are going to learn this, brother. But if you could guess it, that was wonderful. But ya is your file here, which means anti. Okay. Now I will inshallah explain you this in detail because this is all new. But you see, your mind is sharp now. You are able to guess it. Okay, hati. What is zaka? Bring. Hati means bring. You bring. What is zaka? Zalika. Fine. Mafulun bihi. What is it? Bring that. Bring what? Bring that. So the zaka, which is zalika, is now again mafulun bihi, and it is mansur. Mashallah, mashallah. Ya ummi. Okay. Zaka. What is zaka? As I said, zalika. What kind of a sentence? Now we are starting here. Jumla ismiya. So what is zaka? Mubtada. Where is our khabar? Ajmalu. Zaka ajmalu. And see, here, min has come. So what kind of a degree is this now? Comparative degree. Yeah? Comparative degree. Yeah? Ajmalu. Zaka ajmalu. Okay. That is more beautiful than this. Okay, brothers and sisters. Zaka mubtada ajmalu khabar. Are you with me? You agree with me? That is better, more beautiful. Zalika ajmalu. Okay, khabar. And what is it? Min. And then haza. So what is haza here? What is haza? Ism majrur, brother. I told you. Harf jar? You got to say loudly. Harf jar? All the time. If you see harf jar, then the next noun is nothing but majrur. Okay? But we already got our khabar in ajmalu. So we will just say min zaka jar majrur. Khalas. Sister Naima, you have a question? No, it is hati. Bring. See, it is coming here. We will have hati, hatu, hatina. We will soon be learning, inshallah, in the lesson here. This is anta. This is anti. This is antum, and this is antunna. Now, see, because we haven't done fi'l amr, so it's too early to explain you in detail, but still I would like to just say the anta, whenever fi'l amr is anta, the fa'il is mustatir. What did I say? Only in anta form, the fa'il is mustatir. So, like khuz is for anta. So fa'il is mustatir. Hati, the first form, fa'il is mustatir. What about the anti? Where is the file? Yeah. What about Hatu? Where is the file? Wow, mashallah. Hatina, where is the file? Noon. Got the idea? So inshallah, we are going to learn in detail everything soon, inshallah. Very good. Okay, brothers and sisters. Tadkhulu Maryamu. Tadkhulu Maryamu. Tadkhulu. What is Madi? What is madi? Dakhala. We can conjugate. Can we conjugate? Let us try madi. Dakhala, dakhala, dakhalu, dakhalat, dakhalata, dakhalna, dakhalta, dakhaltuma, dakhaltum, dakhalti, dakhaltuma, dakhaltunna, dakhaltu, dakhalna. And then yadkhulu. What verb is this? Dakhala yadkhulu. Nasara Yansuru. Remember all the time. You will remember, okay? Fatuhu dammin Nasara Yansuru. Fatuhu kasarin Daraba yadribu. Fatahatani. Fatahatani. Fataha yaftahu. We got to remember this, inshallah. It's easy. Because it is new, it takes a little while for you to think, but inshallah you'll become very quick. Okay, brothers, let us see yadkhulu. Five in your pocket. Yadkhulu, tadkhulu, tadkhulu, adkhulu, nadkhulu. If I say huwa yadkhulu, hiya tadkhulu. Muannas hiya tadkhulu. Anta, ana, nahnu, nadkhul. And all of them the file is mustatir. And in huwa and hiya the file can be mawjood. So Maryam is hiya. So what are we saying? Tadkhulu Maryamu. Where is the file? Maryamu, mashallah. It's mawjood. If I say only tadkhulu, then where is the file? Mustatir. Right? So, she enters. Okay, can we conjugate mudariya? Are you ready? Still fresh in your mind? Okay. Yadkhulu يدخلاني يدخلون هي تدخل تدخلاني هن يدخلنا أنت تدخل تدخلاني تدخلون أنت تدخلين تدخلاني أنتن تدخلنا أنا نحن ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. So Maryam enters. Okay, this is like a drama, brother. This is kind of a drama here. Maryam says, "Assalamu alaikum. Kaifa haluki ya ummi." Now we can easily translate. Wa kaifa haluka ya akhi. Okay. Al ummu wa alaikum assalam. Ahlan, welcome ya binti. Now comes brother and sister. These are the sentences you can practice yourself in talking to each other. Mata kharajti min al madrasati. What is the translation? When did you came out of the madrasa? So brother and sister, kharaj ti. Where is the fi'l? Kharaj. Where is the fa'il? Min al madrasati. Jar majur. Nothing more. Please don't say, shibu jumla khabar. I got a very weak heart. I'll get heart attack. Shibu jumla comes only in jumla ismiya. Okay, fine. And that is also if it is necessary. Okay, fine. What is the answer? Kharaj tu. So where is the verb? Kharaj. Fa'il tu. Okay, what is ba'da? Zarf, mashallah. And what comes after zarf? Mudaf ilayhi. Ba'da salati. And wa huwa mudaf. And what is the final mudaf ilayhi? Zuhri. Translate, brothers and sisters. I came out after the salat of zuhr. Salat of zuhr. Because it is mudaf ilayhi. Aina zamilatuki. Aminatu wa Fatimatu wa Suadu. But the Zamilatuki, what is Zamilatuki? Zamilatuki, how many words are there?
Three.
Zamilatuki?
Three.
Zamilatuki, two words, brother. How did you say three? This is not a verb, brother. This is not a two, is not five. Let us figure out how this word came into being. Okay, okay, brother. What is this? What is this? Zamilun. Is it muzakkar muannas? Make it muannas. Zamilatun. Fine, brother and sister. Zamilun. Make it dual now. Zamilani. Make it plural now. Zumalau. Mashallah, mashallah. May Allah bless you, brothers and sisters. Zumalau. Fu'alau. Always keep that pattern also. Try for the patterns to stay in your mind. Zumalau. Means fu'alau. Ulama'u. Fukara'u. And I put one Dhamma there. What is the sign of that? It is a diptode. Okay? Now, Zamilatun, make it dual. Zamilatani. Make it plural. Zamilatun. Remember I told you, open your mouth because we want to put a laddu in it. Okay? Open your mouth. Zamilatun. Fine, brother? Zamilatun. Okay. Now we add. So Zamilatuki. How many words are there? This is not your file, brother. Okay. Don't mistake it. You'll remember my songs, brother? When the pronoun joins a noun, we get Mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. So remember that, brother. I'm singing all these things to benefit you, brother. So that you will never, ever, ever, ever forget. Huh? When the pronoun joins a noun, you get mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. When the pronoun joins preposition, we get jarun wa majrurun. When the pronoun joins a zarf, what do we get? We get zarf and mudaf ilayhi. So remember this, never forget this. Huh? So zamilatu ki, it is two, mudaf and mudaf ilayhi. Very good, brothers and sisters. Okay. So, okay. Aina zamilatuki. How will you translate this? Where are your colleagues, school friends? And after that came Aminatu wa Fatimatu wa Suadu. What are they? They are brother, mashallah, sister Hafza, Zindabad. May Allah bless you with more knowledge. And all of us. Mashallah. That was excellent thinking. These are all your badal for where? Zamilatu. Zamilatu. MashaAllah. Anama raituhunna. Anama raituhunna. So ana, brother and sister, what is ana? Muqtada. So where is our khabar? Jumla failia is your khabar. Raituhunna. What is ma? Harfu nafi. Are you with me? Harfu nafi. Fine, brother. Ra'aytuhunna, ra'aytuhunna. Where is the verb? Ra'aytu. Ra'aytu. Ra'ay is verb and tu is your fa'il. And then where is, what is the hunna doing here? Maf'ulun bihi, mashallah. Three verbs. Ra'aytuhunna, mashallah, mashallah. Ba'da, what is ba'da? And what is this salati? Mudafilay. Very good. Now, Al-Ummu is saying, Ya binti, akhuki, your brother, Hafiza, Suratar, Rahmani. Very good, brother. What kind of a sentence is this? Akhuki. Jumla ismiya, brother. It is Jumla ismiya because it started with a noun. So what are we looking for? Mubtada. Where is our Mubtada? Ahu, mashallah. And what kind of a combination is this? Mudaf, mudafili. That is why you have a waw in ahu, because it has become mudaf. Remember, this is, remember we have so far learned abu and ahu. These are special nouns. They undergo little change when they are mudaf. Ji? In spelling, yes. In spelling, the waw comes when they are marfu, waw comes when they are mansub, alif will come, and when they are majrur, ya will come. But that we are going to learn. So far we have learned only one form, which is marfu form. Okay? So, okay brother, ahu is your mubtada, wa huwa mudaf, and then mudaf ilayhi, and then where is our khabar? Jumla failure is coming as a khabar, mashallah. Now we analyze Jumla failure. Hafiza. What is Hafiza? Fi'l. Where is the file? Where is the file? Mustatir, mashallah. Mustatir taqdiruhu huwa. Yadullu ala akhu. It goes back to akhu. Mashallah, mashallah. And Hafiza, he memorized. Can I ask him a question? Memorize what? Surata. So what is surata here? Mafulun bihi. And wahuwa mudaf. And rahmani mudafili. MashaAllah, mashaAllah. Now this is the tough thing that I was trying to explain you. Brother. Ayya suratin hafisti anti. Ayya suratin mudaf mudafili. Ayya suratin hafisti anti. Okay, brother. Now, ayu will always come as a mudaf. And there will be mudaf ilayhi. So far we have learned ayu, also, remember, Zu will also come as a mudaf mudaf ilayhi. Badu will come as a mudaf mudaf ilayhi. Kullu will come as a mudaf mudaf ilayhi. But ayu, ayya, ayyi, it will decline properly. Ayu, ayya, ayyi, depending on what kind of a role ayu is playing in the sentence. Here it says ayya. Why it is ayya? Mafulun bihi, Sumayya said, mafulun bihi. It is mafulun bihi, you know. Now, because ayyu or ayya is a ismu istifam, it's a noun for asking a question, it will always come in the front. Okay. But last time I did mention to you, brothers and sisters, that in order to understand it fully, we change it. This is how I found that I understood is Hafiz T. What is this? Hafiz T. Fiel and file. So you memorized. Now I am saying which surah? You memorized which surah? Hafiz T. Ayya Surah 10. Are you with me? I change the order in order to understand it properly. Now, can you see the sequence? Fi'al, fa'il, maf'ulun bihi. Wa mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. So if you think like this, you know, then it becomes easy. But remember, when you are using ayyu, it will change to ayya if the verb in the sentence is transitive. What did I say? If the verb in the sentence is transitive. What is the meaning of transitive verb? Mutaaddi. Mutaaddi. Means it must have mafulun bihi. When you have transitive verb in the sentence, then ayyu will become